In today's video, I'm going to discuss my controller input latency test comparing the input lag between the Xbox One X and the PS4 Pro in Apex Legends. I'll also discuss an input latency test I performed on the Xbox Series X, comparing input latency when server ping is normal and when it is high. My methodology was I measured the time in milliseconds between the sound of the switch and a controller button press, which I set to gunfire, and the change in state of the pixels on my monitor for the number of bullets in the magazine. I recorded the test using a camera set at 120 FPS. I used the same computer monitor in all tests, a BenQ LCD with a max refresh rate of 144Hz. So originally I thought that in this test the server ping would impact latency. High server ping might cause lag for certain actions in the game, but in the case of my specific test it had no statistical impact. Here is a chart of the input latency on the Xbox Series X comparing normal server ping of 20 to 30 to a server ping of 160 to 170. So as you can see, the input latency was 74 in both cases. And at the bottom of the chart, you can see the test I performed in Apex using a PC with the game running at 120 FPS instead of the 60 FPS that Apex is capped at currently on all consoles. So the controller input latency was around 21 milliseconds on my gaming laptop. Next, I compared the controller input latency between the Xbox One X and the PS4 Pro in Apex Legends. As you can see in this chart, the controller input latency was about the same. Both were around 80 milliseconds, which was a bit higher than that of the Xbox Series X at 74 milliseconds. The key insights from my analysis are the following. Input latency on PC is far better than it is on console. Apex recently added consoles to its competitive Apex Legends League, but console players are going to be at a massive disadvantage because of the much higher input latency on console. But this could change when Apex releases a proper upgrade for next-gen consoles, which is expected soon. Next, the input latency on the Xbox One X and the PS4 Pro is virtually identical at around 80 milliseconds, and both have slightly higher latency than that of the Xbox Series X, which was measured at around 74 milliseconds. Lastly, the specific test I performed for input latency was not affected by server ping. An extra 130 milliseconds of server ping had no impact on my test. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe.
You are the Apex champions.